You know how many men tried? My bars penetrate your soul when my pen glides. Trump told you niggas. Disinfects you from the inside. Another Christian rapper. Trust me, these raps are manglier. Once again, I'm whipping across like Castlevania. You trying to guard your daddy when I'm shooting at him? Bitch, this trait finna slaughter. Of course, going through the Christian is the only way to the Father. This is real violence. You'll transition from life to ill silence. I'm only giving you 10%. I'm still tithing, still firing, gun squeeze, sun bleed. Look at the brackets. They gave a nigga that got 10 kids the one seed. I did this for cheap Cobbins. This ain't the type of spit you afford. It's funny, we going crazy just to get to a ward. You can scrap, get smacked in your mouth, then your tooth will crack. I'll be mixing niggas in the field. Kansas City should be used to that. You can rap, but it don't matter when the Ruger clap. I fire shit off top of your dome like Super Nat. Who approved this match? Religious man, I'm scraping you. You couldn't join a horseman because A-War didn't have faith in you. I'm focused on you. I told him the gunner lift him. Take this L. Chapo knew I had tunnel vision. Is this your breakout performance? Bitch, nigga, we flash cans. We documented all of your bull. This the last dance. Fast hands. They wonder if you okay. Then we'll put a stick to Cobb. It's an elote. Full spray. Extended clip. The lateral manage. We cruise with a time in the back for the collateral damage. I seen your aura. Nigga, you better bring your fora. Have three headed for the guy like King Ghidorah. I spit fire. It gets more tragic. A shaking 8 pixel. I'll make it a bit more graphic. It just so happens that you on the ground with this shit. Thank the Lord Cobbins ain't got another round of this shit. Yikes.
I understand a lot of rumors in battle rap are untrue. But you bringing your child on stage the day after he met his father, brother, that was uncool. But the past, we can't undo. Plus, I relate. As a Christian, I feel compelled to tell the world after I met the Son too. Yo, you the reason I believe in a parallel universe. Cause every time I see one of your rounds, I think about the Son you went around to see. While I was watching your battles thinking that was a reach, he was watching too, like why don't he reach out to me? But I won't force the issue, cause I know missing out on this life, it probably gave you hell. We watched you pass 12K through Rex hands, while you missed him passing K through 12. Yo, you probably at your house spitting random gun lines. That's nothing special. I could do it with ease. So if you shooting at me, you better have a clip longer than the distance between you and your seed. They say this dude is a beast. To me, something's really missing. Authenticity. I don't believe nothing you be spitting. Because you be talking like you really got the pump and you be gripping. But I can see the lies all inside you. I think Trump is your physician. Yo, I see you repping LSC. I'm a fan of that. But you about to take an L, let's see if you can handle that. While you was worried about your child support, back pay, I was on the streets. Mom's trying to pull me off the white girl, Isaiah Wilson on draft day. They say my faith is supposed to be the remedy for some. But they rarely see the Son in the pen like 23-1. I had two options coming in. The fast track to be the GOAT, or use my faith as the harder way, that's 23-1. But what I choose? To read your favorite verse before you die. Open your Bibles to Psalms 23 and 1.